Did you say ch in those two words? You hear the sound ch in cheese and cherry. And that is our CH. Now, sometimes we have two letters that stick together and make one sound. So use our picture to help us up here in the corner, and it's pointing to his chin. Chin. All right, so do that with me three times. I want you to touch your chin, and we'll say it three times as we're saying the sound. Ready? Great job. Just remember our CH makes one sound when they're next to each other.